Hello, Mummy. Couldn't you sleep?
No.
Shall I get you a cup of warm milk?
Mrs. Beecham came round earlier. She brought you a present.
Really? What?
A christening shawl. Wasn't that nice of her?
Wonder why she brought me that.
Because she's a wicked, spiteful woman. She kept going on and on about how delighted Daddy and I must be. I had to pretend. I told her you and Graham had patched things up.
What did Daddy say?
I haven't told him yet.
Thank you.